Outer space exists because it's afraid to be on the same planet with Chuck Norris. Well, guess what, outer space? He's coming to get you.
Welcome to West Texas, where the weather sucks all the time. Today it's raining and cold. Dadgum weather, I swear I hate it. Like, seriously. It's either really, really cold, or really, really hot, or raining and cold, or raining and humid. It's awful. And I'm cold. Okay? I'm cold. And there's a lake. A lake. I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get it at all. And I'm cold. Sorry. Like, all this is me shivering. Okay. Yeah, going to the library. So I'm sitting here in the library with a friend of mine, Will. Say hi to Will, guys. Okay, so today I'm going to do a little interview of Will. So Will, will you tell us, please, what do you think about the weather? Be kind.
It's cold and wet. Okay.
He likes the rain. What a loser. What a Will. Okay, so I'm headed on the way to go see Rebecca, and I have this card for her. What it is it is our 2-month anniversary, and I know cheesy stuff to do, but I want to do something special for her, so I made her a card. Isn't that cool? Now I gotta go brave the cold weather. Alright. Bye. Okay, so I'm really, really tired, and it's not even 10 o'clock yet. And I just got done working in the theater. We have this thing called practicum every Wednesday from 7 to 9. I work till about 9:45. Yeah, I work till 9:45. And everyone's gone, and so I'm here by myself, and I thought I'd vlog for a second because I'm tired. And I don't know. Tonight just was weird. Vixen sneeze. Pardonnez-moi. It's all the sawdust and stuff in my nose after working in the shop. After walking through the shop. I never worked in it tonight. I was painting. Anyways. I just lost my train of thought. I hate that. Okay. It's just been... okay, that's where it was. I found it again. Okay. It's like catching it out of midair. Yay. Welcome back. Anyways, I blew up tonight. I spilled some paint and made a giant mess, and people were making fun of me, and I blew up at them. And I don't know if you guys are watching my videos, but if you are, I'm sorry. I was a real jerk. So, I mean, I could have handled the situation better. So, hopefully you guys forgive me. But anyways, I am gonna go find other things to do. I'm gonna go practice some music real quick. I've gotta go practice some songs. Gotta go think I can sing pretty. If you believe, or if you think you can believe, or something like that, I don't know. Oh. Alright. Off to other things. I'm gonna vlog more anyways later. It's not time to sign off. Never. Random table. Vlogging. I hope you guys are really dizzy now, because that made me kind of dizzy watching it on the video camera. Anyways, I'm sitting here with Rebecca, who's got her head down. There, okay. She's playing with the table now. She's like, whoa! Anyways, sitting here watching, yes, I'm watching my videos. That's what I do on my free time, is I watch my own videos. I know I'm a loser. I don't care what you think about me. I like my stuff. I think I'm funny. Okay. Yeah, you got a problem with it? I'm just just kidding. Yeah, I've got a problem with it. I'm addicted. No! Anyways, I'm sitting here, and so, watch my videos, guys. Yeah. That's how you vlog, Rebecca.
How did I not do it right?
Epic fail on the girlfriend's part. She tried to vlog, and I just got punched in the face. Punched in the face. Oh. And so, anyways, she tried to vlog, and she's sitting here, and she's like in and out of the camera, doing all these epic things. I'm sitting here dancing things. She's like videotaping me, and I'm like, you're vlogging me, aren't you? You're vlogging me. And so, I was just like, that's... And then I looked over and I was like, I don't think you did anything, darling. And she was like, yeah, I did. Oh, wait, I didn't know. And so, it's okay.
It's your fault.
It's okay, it's okay.
I blame it on you.
She thinks she can blame it on me. I got a test, I got a study for, so I'm going to go to bed. Well, technically, I'm going to study for the test and then go to bed. And all I got to say is, Chuck Norris says goodnight.